It is 37 degrees outside, and I have to ride in like an hour, so I have zero clue what to wear because the temperature has dropped significantly in the past, I don't know, week. The beginning of the week, it was the highs were in the high 60s, and now the highs are in the low 50s, and it is currently 37 degrees, and it hasn't been 30 degrees. Like continuously in such a long time. So I don't have any winter riding clothes, which is a problem, right? I don't feel like some of you guys want to make my sleeve. And I don't even have that many long sleeve riding shirts. I have two or three if you count my show shirt. Speaking of show shirt, I'm showing again this November in another schooling show, but I'm gonna be cantering this time. Not that walk trot crap, okay? Okay, I'm trying to do this YouTube thing again, okay? It's not working out too well. All the pots just fell over in the sink. Anyway, dang, why my arm looks like so muscular? Look at that. Ooh, we got some definition. This is my dog, Abel. He's being a brat right now because it's 37 degrees outside and I don't want to play with him. Yeah, I'm talking about you and your breath stinks. Go brush your teeth. Oh, my fruity pebbles are soggy now. I can't eat this. This is so soggy now. Anyways, I'm trying to do this YouTube thing again. We'll see how it goes. I might just post one video and then never post again. We'll see. We'll just see, you know?
There's Abel. There's a pig at my neighbor's house. That's insane. So I'm walking Abel, right? And there's a race going on in my neighborhood. And there's runners up in the street. He's very interested. Good. Good. Yes, very interesting. Good boy. Yes, they're all coming to get you. Whoa. Boo, you did such a good job.
It is so warm at my house. So I'm wearing this like shirt from Old Navy. It's like really tight on my biceps. I don't know if that means like I have really large biceps or the shirt is too small. And this belt, it's an Ovation belt. I got it too big, so I have to do that because it won't go into that loophole for some reason. And then I'm wearing just a Columbia vest. That's also a little big. Everything is too big on me. And then these breeches, which actually fit perfectly. So, of course. And they're full seat, so you can see my butt. Also, yes, I don't have socks on, yeah. Anyone else? Or is it just me? My stuff is so cold, I keep it outside. And clearly that was a mistake. Because they're like frigid. So now I'm warming them up. So like, it's 45 degrees out. It actually feels really nice, like kind of warm almost. And Katie had a lesson right before me, so I don't get to get her out of her stall and clean her or anything. I just have to tack her up after she's had water and stuff. So I'm not gonna lie, it is kind of chilly. That's why I'm wearing a hat and gloves, but it's actually kind of warm. Freaking mint. Cantering cross rail course, not just like two jumps on the quarter line. So that's fun. I just put my phone in Katie's hay for fame. So I went to take a water break while I was riding and I poured water like all the way down my shirt and it was really cold. And I'm going to a horse show next weekend. And I'm going to be taking pictures. So I'll just vlog that day. I do like a little bit of photography. I'm not good at it. I just like doing it for fun. I'm not like a pro or anything. I will see you all eventually whenever I decide to post. Yeah. See you guys later. Okay, keep it fresh. Okay, keep it cool. Peace out.
I see, but she threw it. Oh, you hella saucy. Did you stew it? Wonder what it cost me. I threw some shoes in. Ice be on my body. I'm never bruising. Hey, yeah, 4 flights, 1 month. Bitch, I'm from the...